address, Dewey, or my partner shoves her head in a car door.
Okay, all right.
Not gonna happen, fellas.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Now they just want to wrap them around
the leg. Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck you, puto. You just speak to him, Maricón.
Shut the fuck
my
up,
man,
huh?
I showed him. Now who's a man? I should have burned his fucking car.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down.
You got a call about an abandoned vehicle?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
The car has flags. Might be some kind of diplomatic vehicle.
Has anyone touched this vehicle?
Oh, actual flags.
No.
Okay. No license plate.
We'll have to use
and it's also missing a wheel. Interesting.
Did you see who stole the Packard?
Hell yes, I did. I saw three goddamn Mexicans going to work on it.
What?
Can you tell us what they were doing?
Using the headlights of an old Ford so they could strip the thing. I yelled out to them, I'll call the cops. So they loaded up their car and drove off, tooting and hollering and yelling obscenities at me in Mexican.
You speak Spanish,
what the fuck?
Sir?
No, I do not.
After the Mexicans left, you didn't go anywhere near the car?
After I scared him off? No,
oh, yeah, you
I didn't
did.
Go anywhere near that car.
What is that face? It looks like he ate something sour.
Why did you take the license plate?
Me? Well, what'd I do with license plates? You saying I have them?
Yeah, they're missing.
Scratching around in that book won't prove nothing. You should show me some respect.
Did I choose the wrong thing?
Thank you for your help, Mr. Jacobs. You can speak to Officer Thibault about signing a formal statement. Where did you purchase the car?
My secretary and driver arranged the purchase. A disreputable place, a Dewey Brothers by name. As soon as I can have it arranged, I will have my Hispano-Suiza brought up from Buenos Aires.
Dewey Brothers? You think someone from the garage could have been involved in the theft?
It would not surprise me in the least.
Consul General, we have located your car. Can you tell us how it was stolen?
It must have been stolen from the consular garage. Terribly inconvenient, of course. I want the perpetrator soundly flogged.
Unfortunately, we don't do that here, Your Worship.
Well, I just messed up that. I just got everything wrong. Can I not re-talk to him?
If you don't mind, we have a few questions. Packards are great cars, but this doesn't look like the kind of place favored by foreign embassies. How do you know Valdez?
I don't know Valdez. The embassy bought the car. All I know is he must know a quality car when he sees one.
So Valdez was just driving by and he saw the car.
Yeah, something like that. Happens all the time.
Where can we find Delgado?
I don't know. It sure as hell isn't here.
Address, Dewey, or my partner shoves her head in a car door.
Okay, all right. Apartment 3103 Hill Street. And tell him from me, if he ever shows his face around here again, I'm gonna kick his butt from here to Kingdom Come.
I don't know why. I was on a good streak. I am just failing now at being a detective. If I did not have these intuition points, Jesus. Oh my God. This city would be terrible. What is going on? What are you doing? You want to fight? Your license should be revoked.
Goes into a bar and orders a beer and a mop.
What? I've blocked him in. Let's watch him get out. What'd you get, asshole? What happens if you just block the men entirely and they can't move? He's just gonna keep turning his wheel? Hey, you hit an officer of the law. I'm gonna need your insurance. The fuck do you say to me?
Phelps, leave him be.
Fine, fine, fine. You're lucky I have a partner here that's sensible. Oh wow, this guy has the license plate and the wheels in here. Everything that was stolen from the car. That's not really too smart. Why are you leaving it all in one location? In the shadow at the back of your house.
You're in serious trouble, Miss Rodriguez.
But Gabriel is not here. I have done nothing wrong.
But you have stolen property here.
Why did he steal the car, Anna?
The customer insulted him. He has his honor, no?
What?
Gabriel's been in trouble before. He left you here alone to answer for him, and you expect me to believe that his motive was honor?
Please don't yell at me. I've done nothing wrong.
Yes, you have.
Tell us the truth, Anna. Has Gabriel been here?
I haven't seen him for at least 3 nights.
You keep lying to me, and I'll send you and your baby to jail.
He lives here, but he hasn't come home.
Then tell us where he is. If your baby is born in prison, Anna, the corrections officers will take it from you. You will see your son or daughter through a metal grate for half an hour a week.
The start line is on 1st and Santa Fe.
There is a spillway under the bridge
that leads to the river.
What is this poem? Illegal street race. Oh.
Red Ford. That's Delgado right there.
I'm joining this race. Yeah.
Of an illegal street race.
Oh my god. That guy got fucked. Hey. He's trying to pit me. Hey, I'll pit you, motherfucker.
Now they just want to wrap him around his
ankle. Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah. Yeah. Why are we driving through the water now? What the hell? What am I stuck on? My car is like sideways. Okay. Oh! He jumped on a train! Oh my god! Is he alive? Hey, don't you go running now! Hey! Hey!
Gabriel Delgado, you're under arrest for Grand Theft Auto.
Fuck you, puto! You should speak to the maricón!
Shut the fuck up, huh?
I showed him! Now who's the man? I should've burned his fucking car!
You got a foreign dignitary outed as a fruit and a kitty. A car dealer we're gonna let slide for the kickbacks. And a street car thief who sure as hell won't be taking liberties with other people's autos again anytime soon. That Detective Phelps is not a bad haul. That's textbook policing and we need more of it.
Yeah! I'm such a good detective. Fuck you!
Oh my god? A hit and run? Oh, this is interesting. Let's go, huh?
We're starting to think nobody would show.
No, I wasn't going to.
Third Street Gang and the Diamond Street Gang. Mexican kids have nothing better to do than howl at each other.
No, so far.
Shit!
Oh, you were saying?
LAPD, drop your weapon!
He shot my head off, that motherfucker! Now I'm out for blood!
My god. Thought you said these were kids. These are like grown adults. This is like an actual gang. Oh my god, see, they got like assault rifles and stuff. They have backup too. Kids don't have backup. Oh my god. What is wrong with these kids? Kids nowadays.
What took you so long? They're getting away!
What happened?
Who's getting away? What?
They had guns. Dirty Louses took everything and then booked. They went that way, the stairs alongside
the
track.
If they had guns, why are you clenching your stomach? I'm so confused. Why is your shoe off? What the hell? We got free feet! Let's go, boys! That's going in my free Feet Finder collection. Ah! What the fuck? What am I supposed to do there? Can I just shoot them? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
LAPD!
Cops, time to dust!
Yeah!
He's making a run for the car!
Headshot!
Stop him, Phelps!
Yeah, he can't drive if he's dead! I'm such a good officer.
It's so fun to do that to him. What if I like block the door?
He's like, this isn't funny, Phelps. Come on. Damn.
Landed on his face and ended up here. Car must have struck him from behind.
Oh my god. He's definitely dead. I can tell you that. Can I not take his money? I can't rob him.
It's blood money.
Interesting. He has his life insurance on his dead money. How fast is this car coming? Is this premeditated?
So the driver managed to brake before the impact.
Huh?
Another day.
That's with them braking? Damn. Imagine if they didn't break, huh? And imagine if it was a Cybertruck. I don't know, I just want to put that in the title or something. Put that in the, get that in the meta tags.
She's all yours, Detective.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I didn't want her, but thank you. I guess she'll be my new wife. Oh, he meant just to question her. Okay, thank you.
Miss Perry?
I didn't want to get married. What about that argument?
Tell me more about the argument you heard.
Well, there were two voices.
Well, yeah, that's needed in an argument, unless he's arguing with himself. I doubt
you. Why are you holding out on us, Miss Perry?
Oh, damn.
I'm sorry. I was hoping to tell my story to the newspapers.
What the hell? What's wrong with you?
Why was Lorna Patterson in such a hurry to leave? What is going on here?
Lorna.
Yeah, tell me.
Leroy took her home. Lorna and Leroy are close.
Why?
Opening a new bar.
Leroy.
Leroy Sabo.
Leroy Jenkins. Damn. We definitely found the guy. That is huge damage.
You packing your bags and making a run for it? You know why we're here.
Yes. The accident.
We've got witnesses who can put this car at the scene. Not to mention the physical damage.
Yeah, what the hell? Whoa! He threw that so hard! We're dealing with a super mutant. Ah! I'm a terrible driver. He might be able to run from us. Damn it, I'm hitting every tree and lamp.
Alright, I give up.
Yeah?
That's it.
Yeah. Let's go,
give
boy.
LAPD!
Get out of the vehicle!
Manslaughter rap sound, Shelton.
I hit him. I admit it, I just panicked, but it wasn't my fault.
Yes, it was. What do you mean?
The guy jumped right out in front of me. He came out of nowhere. There's nothing I could do about it.
Why didn't you stop?
I've had accidents before.
That's it. We're done here.
That doesn't even make sense.
Yes? Hello?
Mrs. Patterson.
Is this about my husband?
How would you know?
We're investigating the incident, ma'am.
I see. Come in, won't you?
We wanted to give you the facts about the accident, ma'am.
I appreciate that, but I think I know most of them already, Detective.
And how would you know that?
Now he's dead.
Uh-huh.
Where's there to tell?
Pardon me, but you don't appear to be too upset about it.
Yeah.
Lester and I met on a furlough in 44. We got married that weekend. People don't understand it now, but that happened a lot back then.
It's okay, Lorna.
Who are you?
Sabo.
What the fuck?
Oh, well, nice to see you're comforting the grieving widow, Mr. Sabo.
All right, wise guy. Do you have any intelligent questions you would like me to answer?
No.
Mrs. Patterson.
We're friends. Good friends.
Uh-huh.
You expect me to believe that?
Really good friends.
Look,
we can put the driver in front of a judge in less than a week.
You'd be making a big mistake. Run that by me again? The victim was dead before the car hit him. Two puncture wounds to the right side of the thorax. Second puncture.
What?
You're kidding me.
Been doing this job 23 years, son. No one's ever laughed at one of my jokes.
He was stabbed to death?
Long, sharp knife. Length of a bayonet.
Oh, my God.
So the cover-up. I'd say he was stabbed twice at very close quarters. Both wounds thrusting upwards and then pushed in front of the car.
Easy, Tiger.
Clever, really. I almost missed it. But the trajectory of the wounds was all wrong if he was impaled by the hood ornament. Find the knife.
Oh, my God.
Yes,
oh, my God. We found the murder weapon. Jesus Christ. They did not hide it too well.
Leroy
at least
Sabo,
put it in the bottom of the trash or something.
For the murder of Lester Patterson.
Not gonna happen, fellas.
Oh my God! Whoa, calm down! What is... he have a shotgun? I mean, he does run a bar. Hey, you stop right now or I will shoot! I will not... I am not afraid to kill you, sir! I killed him. Whew, thank God he's dead.
You look spooked, Phelps. I thought you'd been under fire before.
I don't think I'm supposed to be killing all of them. Is there a way to disarm them? Like in Red Dead? I feel like it should have been easy with the shotgun.
You bring me back fraud, conspiracy, and first-degree murder.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
This is how a good detective operates, Phelps.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. That's it. I'm doing a good job.
You keep digging and asking questions until you get to the truth. You got some sharp elbows on you, detective. I like that. Keep up the good work.